And Radio 3 continues with an uninterrupted sequence of choral and organ music by English composers recorded in Winchester Cathedral. The solo organ music is played by Martin Neary, who also conducts the cathedral choir.
Exit tu, Israel. King my judgment, O God.
Thank you. Thank you. righteousness and judgment, righteousness and judgment, are the habitation of his seat. He decketh himself with light as with a garment, and spreadeth out the hands like a curtain.
Oh.
in Paré's anthem, Hear My Words, Ye People, the choir of Winchester Cathedral was joined by the Wainfleet singers. The treble soloist was David Hurley, and the bass soloist Donald Sweeney. It ends this recorded program from Winchester Cathedral. The choral works were accompanied by James Lancelot, and the conductor was Martin Neary, who also played the solo organ works and improvised the short introductions to the two Wesley works. We're sorry that the quality of the recording was not up to our usual standard and hope that it didn't spoil your enjoyment of the programme.